After training at New Jersey, figure skating champ Michael Martinez will show off his new routine at the Lombardia competition in Italy. Evangelis has this story.
He may have only learned this new routine a week ago during the New Jersey portion of his training. But despite some jitters, the Philippines Ice Prince Michael Martinez will show it off next week at the Lombardia competition in Italy.
Excited ako mag-compete again internationally. Medyo kinakabahan kasi kakagawa lang nung only 1 week old pa lang yung short program ko, so kinakabahan ako. And I've lost training din kasi, so ngayon kakabalik ko lang sa training.
Before his Tuesday departure, Martinez hit the ice with three of his coaches on Monday. Former U.S. Olympian Scott Wendland will be coaching Martinez in Italy.
You know, it's early in the season. I think he still could be trained better and had a little more time on the programs. But, you know, he's got to start this season. And whether it's good or bad, it doesn't matter. He's got to start. He's got to go out and do the best package he can. And then we learn from it and make changes if we need to. And, you know, get him trained so that he gets ready for Skate America.
The Lombardia will be his first competition since winning gold at the Triglav in Slovenia last April, and his only competition before the Skate America Grand Prix in Chicago. Martinez is nervous about his season debut because he hasn't had much practice as he was sorting out budget issues with SM, which resulted in a 9 million pesos annual allowance to help prepare him for the 2018 Olympics.
Siguro makakatulong yun yung sa Italy. It will maybe give me confidence na to compete in Chicago, but still I'm competing against world and top level skaters there, so I hope I'll make it to the I'll do my best to in the Chicago competition, and let's see how it goes.
Martinez will leave for Italy on Tuesday, where two other Philippine representatives will join him on September 20th. After Italy, Michael returns to California, where he'll get about a month of training before he skates with the world's best at the Grand Prix in Chicago, which begins in late October. Steve Angeles, ABS-CBN News, Lake Forest, California.